under pardon.
Sir.
Considering your efficiency and your accuracy on your last and previous assignment, the agents have assigned you on a special assignment. It's a top secret. Everything you need is in there. Why is it?
Stop him, bro.
I asked you once, I won't ask you twice. What did he do? Talk to me, okay?
Thank you.
get her.
If he fails, the SSS will hold you responsible for letting him flee off you.
What is going on?
Maru, we've lost satellite tracking on him.
We can't afford to lose an agent.
Before we lost his signals, he has crossed borders to Accra, Ghana.
I think we meet Spider first.
Of course.
Open the case, let's see what is inside.
Right away, boss. What stone is this?
It's a diamond.
Diamond?
Yes.
Wow. Spider, wait, let me take a close look.
How do we sell it?
Wow. It's a real diamond.
Yes.
How do you get to know he was carrying something like this?
I told you, Spider had the connections.
How do you sell it? I need to make money out of this. Morgan, he works with this big white guy who owns a mining company. I think he will help us to sell this diamond.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Hello?
Hello.
Spike?
Yeah, Morgan.
Let's meet today. Same place, 3 p.m.
Alright. Alright, 3 p.m. No problem, that's cool. My boss, Spider. He's not that of a friendly type. Spider,
This is Morgan. He's talking about the diamond.
And the question is, can you help us to sell it?
Sure, why not? You already know how the deal goes. My issue is 20%.
The diamond.
Nice doing business with you.
Thank you. Pac-Man. I am on a mission.
I'm on a mission too.
The target I found on the contract is Joe, my partner. What did he do?
What exactly did he just do?
You are a soldier. And your duty as a soldier is to take orders.
Again. Just get out of my space. Redrick, leave.
You think you're tough, huh?
Just leave.
How dare you raise the voice on me?
Leave me alone. Help. Help. Redrick was really threatened by you, you know. I still do not know your name and I think I'm beginning to like you. Anyway, I'm certain you know my name by now. I'm Paola. I lost my mom when I was 12. Are you going to say anything or?
My name is Vundo. I come from Liberia. I used to be a soldier, but not anymore.
Bundo sounds like a real warrior's name. Why you no more a soldier?
I got betrayed by my superiors.
Get out.
They tried to kill me too. I had to run for my sovereignty. And that's how come I found myself in Accra. And that's my story. It's time for business.
To touch my things. Who asked you to touch my things?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't you ever touch my things again. Do you understand?
But it's better now. I was just trying to arrange the things for you since you lacked the time of doing it yourself.
Now listen, leave everything exactly where they are, okay?
But they are better now, look, everything.
Just don't touch it. Leave them exactly where they are. Don't you touch it again.
But it's better now, see?
Thank you.
to assist me on something. It's very important.
Okay. Anything for Gondo? What is it about?
Spider, I think we need a few more guys to spread.
Do you have some guys you can trust?
I can talk to a few guys.
You have to. Go to your family tonight. I will discuss with you that later.
Thank you very much, boss.
That was fast.
Let's go.
Him found. I love to kill him by myself.
Okay, boss.
Now you listen up. I have always known you to be an experienced businessman, reputable for your security. Now you tell me, how do you expect me to believe that a diamond was stolen from someone of your kind? I can't just tell him anything. You need to wire our own quarter of the money. Until this time, I've already sent some guys on the street. Certainly, the stone will be found. These guys are professionals. Can't you hear? I almost got shot. I hope they get them in 2 days' time.
In 2 days' time.
Or else, Spider will kill somebody. Mark my words. In 2 days' time, no more, no less.
In 2 days' time.
I'm beginning to hate this guy. No money, no diamond. Spike, if this guy does not pay this one in 2 days, then I will be left with no trace.
He will.
What make you think him not cross the border for the next country?
Yes.
All right. Come on. Let's rock it. You know the boy?
I don't know him.
Check where?
I don't know him.
Yeah, hello.
Have you had trace of him? Oh, good. Good. I'm expecting a positive feedback.
Yes, boss.
Good. Of course.
All right.
Good.
See you at the train station. 9 p.m. sharp.
How is it going?
The diamond is dirty. Trying to get it neat.
Take your time, sweetie. I'll be right back. From Dubai?
They already called. They are willing to pay $10 million just to get this.
Wow, that's a lot of money.
This is blood diamond. $10 million is good money, you know. Now go in there. Pack all of your things. We need to leave this place. It's no longer safe here.
Okay.
Paula? She seemed to be new. Do you know the place?
Do you know the boy?
I don't know him.
Check where.
I don't know him.
You always being so suspicious.
Because he's going to look for that girl. Look, I think he's crazy. Please, let's go check it out. Let's go. Okay.
Exactly, do you mean?
I think we can break things out.
Speak!
I'm
Yes.
Do you think the guy is dead?
I'm having a weird feeling. What if the police found the body? I don't think so. We won't hear the sound of the siren.
Look, the sound came from afar. To go and take a look if the body is still there. Jeez! He's...
Guys, we're in trouble.
Look, we did not see anything. We do not know anything.
Guys, let's go.
You know, I'm in some kind of trouble right now. Please,
I'll leave bad money. I'll leave bad money. I promise. I promise. Just help me with the ones.
Just help me with the ones.
Please. Please.
Those guys are also after the same guy. Who is that guy?
I think that guy will be very dangerous. Remember, we killed the guy and he has just disappeared. I'm thinking we should join forces with those guys.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Look. Yes. Look. He can appear at any time and kill us just like he killed that girl.
How can we join people without one?
It doesn't matter. Look. We are not safe. We are not safe. Look. That guy can kill us at any time. Those guys are armed. Let's join forces with them.
You must have done something. You're not from around here, are you?
No.
What exactly do you say happened?
It's complicated.
Why am I even doing this when I could as well just call the police?
You don't do anything like that, girl.
What's your name?
Vundo.
Vundo?
Woman, yo, woman, you know the boy?
Thank you.
taking long.
Hey! You! They said they wanted nothing. Wondering if I'm okay.
had him.
I know you. You're one of those guys.
This has nothing to do with you guys.
You think you are man enough to fight me?
Calm down!
I am Fundo!
Why is still the blue?